This morning, the Adams County Sheriff's Office have arrested a man they say is responsible for at least 25 auto burglaries over the last 2 years. Gabriel Luke Schofield was arrested last Friday and is facing multiple charges. Schofield was pulled over for a traffic stop, and police say they found a firearm believed to have been stolen last week. Brent Thibodeau and Selenaf were both charged in connection with the auto burglaries because of their involvement with Schofield.